The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said that when you eat, you should eat with your right hand, and when you drink, you should drink with your right hand. This is another one of those things where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is programming in all those little moments in our day a reminder of our purpose here on earth. Our purpose is to be people of faith and to do righteous deeds and to get to paradise, to work hard to achieve paradise as best we can. And so every time we do something with the right, whether it's previously putting on our shoes or in this case eating and drinking with our right, we have a little reminder bringing us back to our true purpose, to work for the afterlife, to live a life of faith, and those things will help keep us on track.